All right, one and all. If this works. That time once again. It's a Monday night. You are locked into new sounds. They had lasers. By KOE. Little local support this night. For which I'm super stoked. Amen. Is it proper chopage? I think so. Hey, you supporters. Hope you're doing well. Man, how's the mic sound? How's the music sound? Is my mic a little hot? Hold tight. It's one of those nights. We're gonna start that one right from the... And here's why. It just wasn't loud enough. I was playing vinyl earlier. Sitting here listening to my mic, I'm like, oh, my mic is off. The volume is low. So, all right. Here's the proper business. We are starting off with the one like KOE. They had lasers. Proper business here. Local VA style. Proper junglist down south. Bringing the vibes. Serious.
This is Diligent Fingers sending love from Manchester, UK. And right now you're locked into From the Annex with the Librarian. Here every Monday night on Twitch. So roll up your rugs, send the kids to bed, because it's time to dance, as my good friend the Librarian would say.
Oh. Dude. June. And it's only going to get better. All right, like I said before, this one is KOE. They had lasers. Too early to be cracking beers and celebrating on this one, but damn. As you all know, I'm a bit of a stickler when it comes to the last 16 bars. How does KOE hold up? I'd say it gets a passing grade.
You're tuned into From the Annex. Keep it locked.
I'm the Librarian. Fire!
Drop the beat.
All right, friends. Tonight we play all the tunes. Let's get into it, shall we? Hey, Gouda! Man, you're awake twice in a row for me? Oh, mad love. Man, false fails. As an excuse to be productive. I don't know what you do to burn. Right. mean, I could envision all sorts of things that you do. But as a full-time streamer and a full-time badass, the one like Gouda, I mean, hey. Still have productive things to do.
Pump it up, bring the danger.
Oh, for fuckery. God damn. Shouts out to the chat room, massive. Mad love to the one like Carlo and Gouda and everyone else is locked in.
them push all these, yeah, me know them name, but them bands still.
Yo, yo, yo. Let my man go up there and play this new dub plate, man.
They murder them blood clots. Watch now them pussy clots.
Coming in hot at you, fam. Standard business supplies. How's the mic sound? How's the music sound out there? You doing all right? I got the stream report the other day from the one like Catch 22 told me that last week's episode looked like a bad kung fu movie. My voice and actions were just slightly off. Figured out what it was. Turns out that Microsoft had decided to download a whole new operating system waiting for an update. Didn't notice the little icon. Whoops. We fixed it. It's all good. I hope. But I don't seem to be dropping frames anymore. Story about this tune. I picked it up in a record by somewhere in Indianapolis, a record shop, and I was hanging out on a lake. I don't often do lake life, but here I'm on a lake. I've got a crate full of records, a turntable and a mixer, and I'm encoding all this vinyl, trying to prep for a show that I'd have when I'd come back to DC. It's gonna be a 5-hour all vinyl set. And I remember when this one dropped, it was in the middle of the night, everyone's asleep in the house, and I've just got this tune banging in my head as I'm looking out over this really quiet, fog-filled lake, and like, yeah. This thing's gonna tear the friggin' roof off. Aw. Wanna rewind on this puppy? Nah. Oh, free on me. Aw, didn't drop at the needle though. Time for a cup of tea. If that's what they called it. The cuppa. Is for danger. My original sin. Frickin' sick. Hey, Shway Dub! Way harder, way earlier than normal. Let's just see where this evening ends up. I'll let you take responsibility for that, Gouda. Dubplate remix. On the flip side of this is a Spy remix. Well, but yeah, white label. Shouts out to the one like Katty Nunga. I'm getting at it. Oi, we can talk today.
When I'm right, you're telling me that I'm wrong. But I know, now I understand. Now I feel your wicked plan. I'm a junglist.
You know what? You're actually Mecca, right? As I remember the Chopstick Dubplate one being a little more choppage heavy. Thank you for the correction there, Gouda. I love my chat. So knowledgeable.
Why won't you understand? Cause from the hood I came into the hood I must be trying. Understand. I'm a junglist.
Summer of 2025 in particular. I think it's time that I need to come back and visit my family over in the UK. Which means I'm landing in London and probably migrating north, Scotland. That just means I'm gonna have to visit some friends along the way. So I'm just gonna put it out now. to say, expect to find me on your doorstep. If not at your doorstep, then at your local pub. What are we talking about? I'm gonna rent burners and just take it all over the country. Hey Cal, good to have you in the chat. Echoey, eh? Huh. Try that. Is that better? Magic? That's bad. Hope I said that right. Hello. I don't have an explanation. Awesome.
I'm the librarian. show again.
Oh, you saying you are rude boy? Are you not put down your casket money? Are you saying you are bad boy? You not put down your funeral money? Hey, hey. Let the problem burn your mommy and daddy. Hey. Now you dare. Them are look money.
No sound, y'all. We are trying for though. Test the champion. We is the original article dog art man. We the wrong for send.
Hell yeah.
Man, if you get a license to play them kind of dope later, you know. Because you want to get locked up. I tell you, you're dangerous enough.
We have to dance under full control.
You're not wrong, it is a huge tune. Maybe.
Body when he can't do the potion. It's a man, the man, the man, I make them change. Put it by a fool. Body when he can't do the potion. It's a man, the man, the man, I make them change. Put it by a fool. Body when he can't do the potion. It's a man, the man, the man, I make them change.
Oh, alright. Got you a couple hours sleep, man. No stress. Thank you so much for showing up, Gouda. You bring a smile to my face. Raise a glass to you on your way out. May our dreams be filled with peace and love. Do, mate. Trust me, I'll build a full plan. See if it lines up with your schedule. Maybe I'll build it around people's schedules. Just weave my way through. Besides, I finally get to meet the little lioness. And her controller. Girl, you're doing well. Okay, and Porpoise too. I'd love to you both. Called it out. I'll have to go back in the chat and look. Good recommendation. Big ups. Murder, big ups. That note, I got some choppage coming your way. Find him on Bandcamp. Find him here in a moment and throw him into the chat, actually. Worth looking up. Support this and all of the things that he does. I'm already excited. Especially because he's local to me, which that means I might be able to bring him into the studio. Hold on. We'll be right back. Find that one who can roll with your arrangement. Hold on to him for dear life. These cats are a dime a dozen.
Much rougher.
They sneak up on you when you least expect it. That's the best part.
Much rougher.
With my arrangement. Here's the thing. These are the tunes of my childhood. Formative years. Hot, sweaty, baked on a dance floor, caked in sweat as the walls dripped. When I got off the bus and I was walking home, I had my Walkman still strapped in, tape on. These are the tunes to walk around listening to. Mind you, not this one in particular. This is a far better remix. I say all this to be most reminiscent. Also, just so you know, stuff has lineage. There's a place called the Armory. I only went there a few times. This is one of those memories. Traveling 6 hours with friends, we come to the nation capital here in Washington, D.C. Driving from the Midwest to see a lineup that was straight up star-studded. Walking around Metro, waiting for it to open up so I could go home. Yeah, those were days.
Kids my own age make the front page by getting locked in the cage, pumping self-destruction in their production. Souls get sucked into the evil corruption. The odds up against me in the world won't protect me. Bad thoughts on my mind, but I won't let it take me. Organized confusion, negative illusion. I throw up my guard to combat intrusion. Say what? Say what?
jungle brother, cause I'm a jungle brother. Jungle, 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 jungle,
jungle, jungle, brother. Excellent. Jungle, jungle, jungle. Here's a plea in general. If anyone has the drum and bass bootleg remix of Black Hole Sun, let me know. I'd very much like to surprise the bejesus out of my wife with that in a mix one day.
JB, JB. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, yeah.
That's awesome, Mudsy Pugs.
We don't stop. JB's rest.
You gotta make me go chase for my copy of Limb by Limb. For the best of you, man. Or how it's fared in storage.
Later!
Correctly, if he bugs. If that's the case, that's just an excuse to drive north. When it goes up for sale, let me know. You know where the socials are. Thank you.
poisoning the airwaves. Technological fucking civilization. But we still have all this shit, because we can't live without it. Let me do my work. 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 Let me do my
work. Trick-a-tech-tech-a-tech-a-technology. Trick-a-tech-tech-technology.
Had this too. Still. How many different versions of it are there? The Henry Rollins version, the Frankenstein version. There's another one out there, I can't think of it. Have those tunes that are special to you. For me in particular, 6 Million Ways to Die, DJ Hut. In my ringtone, probably about 99. If I've actually ever listened to this record. Just said Shy FX bootleg remix. Let's give it a go.
No matter what color, race, or creed that he may use.
in case you've popped in, been here since the beginning. My name is the Librarian. This is From the Annex. This is what we do every Monday night from 9 to midnight. We play jungle drum and bass for you. Thank you for coming along for the ride. Hope you're enjoying the show so far. It's been kind of an amusing, unplanned meander. Kind of enjoy it. Time. plane count. About time for work.
look around you. Change your heart, it will astound you. I need your love, like the sunshine. Everybody's gotta learn sometime. Everybody's gonna learn sometime.
How we all doing? Doing all right? Here's the thing, I got caught in a mix. I knew when that happened. It's a great time to tell you that you're locked into the Librarian. Me, this is From the Annex. This is what we do every Monday night, 9 to mid, here in Washington, D.C. We play jungle and drum and bass for you. Thank you for so much for coming along for the ride. I think toward the end, I'm just gonna play new tunes. I got a inbox full of new tunes right before I jumped on, and I feel like listening to them. What do you think? Pasta. Feeling the vibes? Let's see if Bucks is feeling good about it too. Thank you. are you doing there, just rap?
All me have to do is send for the new gun. So no one take it personal. Who not talk about done? You think me comfy done? All me have to do is send for the new gun. Anything test.
Jim. Comically. When you made the comment about finding the original limb by limb, my head, all over me, in this version is what I saw in my head. It wasn't. Got the original somewhere. Comical. Hey, your brain plays tricks on you.
Babylon just all over me, them just all over me. All over me, Babylon just all over me. Oh, all over me, Babylon just all over me. Hey Babylon, all over me.
Have I ever regaled you with the time that Satellite Records called to tell me that everything I had ordered was sold out, and then he proceeded to tell me that they just held all the samples of songs of records, even if they didn't have it on their website? This is early days of websites, right? And then he proceeded to tell me that Raga Jungle is dead. Which is only funny because this is like 98.
All over me, them just all over me. All over me, Babylon just all over me. Oh, whoa, see. All over me, Babylon just all over me. All over me, them just all over me. All over me, Babylon just all over me. Oh,
whoa, see. What I will give Satellite Records credit for was that they were one of the first out of the gate record stores. It had a comprehensive website and a good checkout system. It did not creep me out. And as an early web designer in the mid-90s, you know I looked at their code.
Hey Babylon.
the only one that did them better until Juno really upped their game. Planet X. And it went Satellite Record, Planet X, and then Juno. But man, if I didn't have to pay shipping tax to England, bring it on. I was thinking about dropping an older tune. Oh, a tune that I've already played 3 times today. Oh, shush you. Then I'm going to drop you on this one. This is from Tough Love Dubs, Future Jungle Techno. I love the Tough Love Dubs suit. Got set to Escape Velocity, A1 Voodoo, bam, down there. Oh. I was playing fast. So here's a trick with Serato. When you're using this deck, it doesn't have a 45 RPM speed. So I gotta switch everything to 33, which is so weird to DJ at. There we go. That feels right. This is out now. You'll pick it up on the Bandcamp and or right off Straylight Daylight's website. Straylight Recordings website. another new one. Rudy, R-U-T-I. Track is called Lungs. This is a Caliber remix. I believe it's out now. Soon to be coming. Friggin' tune though. Well, this is a dub. There's an insane vocal that goes over top this. Correctly, this is on All Ears Recordings. All right. Again, all these tunes are new to me, but this one's put up by ALB. Called La La La. I think this one's getting released July 17th. Sounds about right. Send you all into silence. Probably not feeling it at all. Fair enough. See how much of it ends up in the crates. What becomes a classic. What gets left behind. Never coming out. That's just a good vibe. It's called Wonder. You and kill it, the right energy will fit it off. My gal just fly, do more than just survive. They say life is for the living, and I'm living for the vibe. Bad mind say why, just that your money high. Fuck a pessimist, we go hard. Multiply, bread, wings, butterfly. See no limit in the skies, now we limitless. Trying to keep me down, ridiculous. Self-made wings, call me Icarus. I'm trying to empower, I'm trying to be the stimulus. Champion of the night goes to the one like KOE. They had lasers. This too. Alright, man. That concludes all the new hotness that I got in the inbox. I think we might have had two, maybe three tunes that will survive to actually make it into the crates. Thank you to all the producers that have sent me stuff over the years, all the labels. Pick up. Burger. Pick your crew.
got a hand in the air, sir. Woo. Yeah. And you will get no hurt this time. No, no, no.
Hope you're doing well.
burning. We'll be right back.
the moonlight. Whether or not you've been hanging out the whole time, you're new to the crew, welcome in. My name is the Librarian. This is from the Annex. We're live out of Washington, D.C. Every Monday night, 9 to midnight, you can find us here at Eastern Standard Time playing jungle and drum and bass for you. Let's do it. Actually found doing a really clean sans serif, not doing the same thing as everyone else, So minute. So teeth gratingly frustrating. It's a lot of fun. Hoping that I could grab some of my graph books. So I don't have them at easy access. Some really good stuff in there. They're not my own. Got a few. Burned a bunch of them. So like, global graph. Alright. Jackimada. This is a good one to end up on. Hey. Alright, fama, who are we rating? Tell a boy this is the blood clot song. I know where we're going. Tell a boy this are the blood clot songs. Boy, this street, them blood clot round. Tell a boy this are the blood clot songs. Them boy, this street, them proper legend. Alright, here's the deal, fam. We're gonna go visit the one like Raw or the one like Six Blocks. The original OG. Seeing him on makes me excited. So load up the bus, send the kids to bed. You're in for a treat. Let's do this. And as always, it's been a wild journey having you come along with me. Thank you so much for all your support, hanging out, all the chat and conversations. Yes, the actual podcast. Anyway, till next Monday, 9 to midnight, everyone keep smiling, alright? Catch on the flip.
The original hitman now. I'm giving you a blast out to the Annex and the Librarian and all the DC junglists. Get yourself locked on some banging jungle for your ba la 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 la.